that's the only way I know. And they said I'd never make it. They don't know how I'm working.
Alright, so I know sometimes life is really hard, to the point where you feel like just giving up. Well, I'm here to tell you to keep the faith and keep your head up. It gets better. Here's my story. Yo, take care. It was November 2nd, 1993. I came out 3 months early, that's a pre-me. But when the doctor said that I wouldn't make it, had my whole family worrying and contemplating, but they refused to listen, and they just started praying, believing in the Lord, refusing to listen to Satan. Yeah, cause Satan was probably hating. And like Kelly said, haters are my motivation. Doctor said if I lived, I would be mentally ill. Oh yeah, little faith, it's hard to believe they were for real. When I was born, you could hold me in the palm of your hand. And look at me, I'm standing tall, a healthy young man. All my life, I was born to overcome, born to win, born to sin, never give up and never run. And with God on my side, I know I never lose. I bet those doctors today are probably still confused. I bet it's mind boggling that I'm still alive. All I can say is, I'm a miracle child. There isn't a day that goes by without thanking God for letting me see another day, no matter how hard, no matter what life brings, keep your head up and smile. The hard times only last for a little while. The storm will pass, there will be a brighter day. For now, just learn to dance in the rain.
Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away and be hopeful.